The Eldridge knot is not for the faint of heart. Moving only the narrow end, 15 separate steps create an intricately layered knot. We'll start with the wide end of the tie on your right. Position the tip of the wide end near your belt buckle. Now take the narrow end and cross it over the wide end to your right. And behind the wide end, back to your left. Now pull it up through the center. Down through the neck loop. And to your right. Across the front, to your left. Then up through the neck loop from underneath. Now bring it down to the right. And around the back of the wide end to your left. Keep this part loose. Bring it across the front and through the loop you just made. You'll have to pull to tighten as you go. Next, pull the narrow end up and down through the neck loop to your right. Up to the center, towards the neck loop. Down through the neck loop and to your left. Again, keep this part loose. Across the front towards the right and through the loop you made in the previous step. Pull the narrow end to tighten. When you're done, tuck the rest of the narrow end behind the neck loop